Bible has very solid alibis.
Thank you.
So after reviewing this for the past 4 weeks, I promise you this, guys. I will find out who did this.
Kurt, excuse me. I think I might be able to be of some assistance. We may not know what happened to Enzo for the few weeks before, or what happened to you 2 weeks ago, but I know what happened to you last week. So, Kurt, if you'll oblige me, I think I have some security camera footage that might open your eyes as well as the WWE Universe. Gentlemen, can we roll the footage? You kicked the box and... Wait a minute. What? If you guys could pause this right here, please pause it right there. Nobody ever attacked you, did they? Big Cass, you attacked Enzo.
There's more to it than we've seen. I know this.
You're damn right I did it! Do you have any idea what it's like teaming up with you, Enzo? You just constantly run your mouth about God knows what every single minute of the day. Do you know how many times I've wanted to slap you right upside your head? How many times I wanted to knock you out myself? But I didn't do it because I felt bad for you, Enzo. Because everybody behind that curtain doesn't like you. I felt bad for you, Enzo. You are nothing more than dead weight that's holding me back from reaching my potential in the WWE. You are just dead weight holding me down when I should be rising to the top of the WWE. You're the reason I have never been a champion in WWE. I'm the star here. I'm the future. I'm where the money is. And you, your mouth just writes checks that your ass can't cash. Because Big Cass has always been behind you. Well, not for long. Because me and you, we are through.